So recently I went to Utah and I visited a cool restaurant called Billy Blanco's in Park City. And if you ever had the notion of how you would decorate your place if you had like unlimited amounts of money, this might be it. This owner, Bill White, I believe he owns several restaurants in Park City. And I guess he has a passion for cars and motorcycles, and it totally shows up in his restaurant. I just loved everything about it. The decor is so much attention to detail, and seems like money is no limit to him. There's like about 7 motorcycles total and 2 cars in the restaurant. They're all very beautiful and amazing to see. And the food is awesome too. It's not your regular greasy spoon. This is the bathroom. he uses, if you walk into the bathroom, instead of paper towels, he has like shop rags. Also your napkins in the restaurant. Very well thought out. Go out in the back and downstairs, you can see through the windows of his real garage that he has all his other toys in.